I'm curious, Polnareff. Have you ever wondered what the human soul desires most? Peace of mind. Subconsciously, all humans wish to overcome their fears. They seek fame, money, and dominance of others, all to obtain a sense of everlasting security. What a farce. They create bonds as a means of self-preservation. They say they wish to help others, purely for the sake of love and justice. But it's only to settle their feeble minds. Humanity's greatest desire is to latch on to serenity. So why? Why refuse to serve me? What greater serenity is there? Return to me, and all I speak of will be yours. You don't want to challenge me. There's just no point in running headlong into a meaningless death. You deserve much more.
No! Am I seriously letting him draw me back in?
You're a talented stand user. It would be a shame to kill you. Turn your back on Joestar and live as my right hand. I promise you unending peace starting now.
I have to resist, Havdol. Iggy, I need your courage.
Cut the bullshit, Dio! I've already stared death in the eye. And I'll gladly do it again, if it helps uncover your stand's abilities!
How disappointing.
Time to meet your end, Polnareff!
So that's your stand, the world! Bring it! It's Mr. Joestar!
There's no need to worry, Polnareff.
Dio!
That was Dio! After him!
I have to tell you something first!
Huh?
It was only out in the open for a moment or two, but I saw him use his stand. Well, I didn't actually see it, but I did feel it in a manner of speaking. It's complicated, but here's the long and short of it. I was heading up the stairs to beat the life out of that bastard when suddenly I was back where I started. Believe me, I know what I'm saying doesn't make any sense at all. I can't wrap my head around what happened either. I feel like I'm losing my mind over here. I'm sure he wasn't using any sort of hypnosis. I'd say super speed, but there's no way. All I know is that I sensed something utterly terrifying.
Hey, where are Iggy and Havdol?
They didn't make it. They're both dead. They died trying to save me.
Is that so?
We should go. Look, Mr. Joestar, the sun is setting. Let's hurry.
Yeah, you're right.